Hello friends, in this video we will learn about RS nomenclature in Wedge and Dash. How to assign RS in Wedge and Dash. Let us start with the example. C O H C O H H. This is my Wedge CH3. The first rule, first step. Assign the priorities on the basis of CIP rule, means Kahn in Gold Prelong rule. Means priorities are assigned on the basis of atomic number. The atom with the highest atomic number will give the highest priority. So here the attached atom with carbon is oxygen, carbon, hydrogen and carbon. So first priority is oxygen as atomic number is 8. Second, you have to select from carbon and carbon. Here both are same, so go for the neighboring atom. Here it is hydrogen, here it is oxygen. So second priority to COH group, third priority to methyl group, and fourth priority to hydrogen. So now you have to move from 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. It is going in anti-clockwise direction. As it is going in anti-clockwise direction, it will be my S. That is sinister. Second example, carbon, iodine, chlorine, Br and fluorine. So here assign the priorities, iodine, more atomic number. So first, next it will be bromine, chlorine and fluorine. So here you can see that the condition is the fluorine, which is the lowest priority group, it is not present on the dash. The condition is least priority group should be on dash. If least priority group not on dash, then do two interchanges. So you have to go for the two interchanges. Why? Because the least priority group is not present on the dash. So first, interchange fluorine and bromine. Why? Because least priority should be present on fluorine and bromine. First interchange we have completed. Second interchange, you can interchange any group except the fluorine one, because it should be present on the dash. So you can, I am interchanging iodine and chlorine. You can do any interchange, iodine and chlorine. Cl, iodine, fluorine and Br. Now assign the priorities. Iodine first, bromine second, chlorine third and fluorine fourth. Now move from 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. It is going in anticlockwise, so it will be my S. So you have to remember this point. First assign the priorities. Now second, check whether the least priority group is present on dash or on wedge. If it is dash, there is no problem. Assign what you are getting. If least priority group is not on dash, then what you will do, you have to go for two interchanges. After two interchanges, you will get the final answer. Hope you have understood. If you have any doubt, then please write in the comment section.
If you find this video useful, then please subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates.